This game, I know, Chris, F11, it's a full screen, it looks like Minecraft and DayZ, had a baby, yeah, I can see that. Yo, Andre 22, by the way, do you see that? Also, this one is fucking loud. Why is this song so loud? Jesus. game can be considered long cause of. Yeah, she was first to write.
You're taking a lot of motherfuckers.
I see it.
Thank you. Come get me, bitches! Come get me, bitches! There's no zombie back here today. Let's go see what's up at that top. There used to be a bed here. I wonder what happened to it. Aha, bullets. Fuck yeah, civilian bullets. Hey you! Hey you! I learned that move from O.J. Simpson. Oh, Clash of Clans. You want me to play Clash of Clans? But this game I can play with other people in the chat. See, Clash of Clans is a solo player game. Come on. What are you waiting for? Come on, buddy. I wonder if I can climb out here. Look at that, I could. You know what there needs to be in this game? They need a way to make, like, secret tunnels and secret passages and shit like that. That would be cool. They could have, like, secret doors and stuff. That would be cool. Marcello, hey, and Noah, hey, Noah, what was I doing now? Oh yeah, gotta get water. Gotta get water. Okay, I'm all fooded and watered. Fooded it and watered it up. Time to fill up the gas tank. And filling up your gas tank. Filling up your gas tank in a game is just as exciting as it is in real life. Oh, this is so much fun. I love going for gas at the gas station. That was fun. Driving along. Whoa. That was so not cool, dude. What the hell are they doing? What the hell were they doing over there? Pants! I'll take that, and I'll take your cloth. And more cloth. And let's hop on over to the laundry. More cloth, more pants. Good, got everything here. A lot of pants, a lot of clothing here. Oh, there's another one. Ow, right in the face. Chef's had a bunch of slugs, backpack, nothing. Oh, hello, sir. Pow, right in the head. Pow, right in the head. Yes, sir. Thank you very much. What was that? A magnum. Lots of pants, lots of clothing, that's what we want. Clothing and bullets. Bank, nothing. It's called being cool under fire, folks. Little Miss Cray Cray, welcome to the show. I almost walked right into that one, huh? Whoa! Right there. There's a bunch of stuff in this building. And I think we can get around on the back side if we can get on top. Aha. And nothing. I take this can, and I saw a moldy bottle of water over here. I can get a free water. Fuck it. I don't remember where the moldy water was. Nope. Let's see. I'll get one more cloth. If I can get one more cloth, I'll make bandages. Ha. Manus 100. Ha! This town. Let's get out of, get the fuck out of here. After I kill these zombies. Whoa, back up, back up, back up. That was close. Did I go through this house already? Nope. I couldn't have because there were zombies here. Bunch of, wow, that's a lot of arrows. Sheesh. Have you guys played the 3.0 update yet? Bananas, $44. Good God. Such a nice day outside, huh? Look at this. Sun is shining. Birds are chirping. Just a nice scenic drive. I think I'll go see what my military friends are up to. Yeah, I got enough bullets. Wait, here's another one over here. Time to see what skills I can buy. Wow! Look at all this experience. Definitely get that. Get some sneaky beaky. I'm almost maxed there. Hello, my military friends. Pow, pow. Pow, 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 bam. Five bullets left. Who's next? Come on. They drop anything? Nope. I think I better reload. vaccine. Yeah, I could use that. What? I climbed all the way up and there's nothing here. Fuck this. Is that explosive over there? Nope. Red glow stick. Let's throw this out and see what happens. That did absolutely nothing. What's the point of those glow sticks? If they don't attract zombies, what good are they? Master Finn, hello! What's this? NATO tracer bullets? Nah, pass. A work light? That's a weird place for a work light. Okay. I need more bullets. Not enough military bullets here. I wonder if I can shoot him from way out here. Yep, I sure can. Wow, he's all the way on the other side of the base. Seth Holly, you're bored. You're so bored, you're watching me play Unturned. That's how bored you are. Right? Don't you hate this game? Don't you hate it when I play this game? Well, I think I like playing this game because I can actually play with the people in the chat room. I want to get people involved. I want to get more people involved in my games instead of just watching me play Clash of Clans or something. It'd be nice to actually play with people. And I was going to play Five Nights at Freddy's today, but I'm tired and I'm just out of the mood. Do you hear that buzzing sound? You know, that zzz, that constant high whine, static. You probably can tell I'm kind of low on energy, so I mean, it's already not going to be a very great cast because I'm low on energy. And I just don't have the energy to play Five Nights at Freddy's. Whoa. Maple Strike with the Flash Hider. Put that on there. Well, I didn't get what I was looking for. I was looking for more military bullets, and I only found one box. That's kind of disappointing. I was hoping for way more than that. It's okay, I just hate Clash of Clans. Ah, that's the one you love. Okay. You know, I don't really care for that game much either, to tell you the truth. What I don't like about it is just too many people bothering me for base reviews. I mean, really, the people who can't, like, they don't really need base reviews. I mean, what the fuck? Because the truth is, I'm a novice player in the game. And if you're, like, a level 85 player, and you want, like, me to review your base and tell you what to do, it's like you haven't been able to figure it out by now? What the fuck? I wonder what's up here. Oh shit, I did not mean to dump out. Oh. Wow. Ooh, that was pretty intense right there. This is a nice area right here. Lots of trees. Hey, what is that? Ah, fuck it, let's walk down here. This is that bridge to nowhere. Lots of medical supplies here. Magnum. Oh, fun. Binoculars. Let's see. How do you use them? Oh, there we go. Wow. I guess those are really, really good in PvP. I don't really need those for the zombies. Let's run down there. Some shells, nothing, backpack, don't need that. Okay, I'll take that, because with a can, oops, wait. With the moldy water and that, I get a bottled water. I hear a vehicle. Oh yeah, that's right, Master Finn is here. I forgot all about him. I hope there's no sharks in here. You want to play Skyrim, but I go overcomplicated with it. I play Skyrim. I can't cast that game, though. It's too graphically intensive for me to stream it. I like playing the lizard guys because you can walk around in water. Or I mean, you can go underwater. You can breathe underwater without using a spell. Cleared this whole side of the map of zombies. Like I said, I cleared this whole side of the map of zombies. Ooh, what was that? Like I said, it cleared that whole side of the map of zombies. So, food. What do I got here to eat? Canned pasta. Cola. Hello, Mr. Kitty. I'm not too worried about hitting zombies because I have a repair torch with me, so if I accidentally damage the vehicle, come on, follow me. If I accidentally damage the vehicle, I can repair it easily. Civilian bullets, yes sir, I will take those. Bunch of seeds, don't need that. Okay, time to unload some gear. Caltrops. Go there. Going to drink my apple juice. These canteens go down here. Medical supplies go here. Oh wait, what kind of weapon or ammunition does this gun take? NATO. Okay. Okay, what arrows does compound bow take? Are they normal? Yeah, they're all the same kind of arrows. I'll just play some. Johnny 24, yo. Hello, Schmirby. Did I miss you? No. Oh wait, yes I did, Schmirby. I missed you like I miss a hole in the head. How about that? Is that a good answer? Pretty sure I can squeeze another plant in there. Nope, I guess not. Holy shit, Master Zin, you scared the crap out of me. I thought you were a zombie. I'm like, what the fuck? How'd a zombie get in here? Whoops, I fell off the deck. Man down. We should make a watchtower, but what would we be watching for? Still not sure how crazy we should build our base, because I heard that this map is not going to work in the 3.0 update. So it would seem to be kind of a shame to build like a super massive base and never be able to use it. Oops, there's no ladder over there. Let's see. Does it work? How good does it work? Why is the sound not synced? I do not know the answer to that question. The audio is fine. You PC this, but everyone uses a ZXR. What is a ZXR? That's why I'm not synced. Like when he places down a plant, 2 seconds in, it makes a sound. Wait, how did he get way off over there? Oh, he's on top. Oh, you're on top of the house. I thought you were like way the fuck over by the mountain. I'm like, how the fuck did you get over by the mountain already? You know what I want to do? I am going to get my chainsaw and take down part of that structure over there. Okay, we can make it into a watchtower. We can keep the central ladder. How about that? We'll keep the central ladder and get rid of all this junk here. I can't tell what I'm cutting away, really. I think this wall section needs to come out. What? Broke a leg. Have a job. Well, here, how about you take the chainsaw and you turn this into a watchtower? Since it was your idea. There you go. There you go, get to work. I'm gonna talk to people in chat. You get to work. What bits do I cut? Well, that's kinda up to you. But it would seem like you'd want the central ladder to remain. Use the sledgehammer for destruction. You think it's faster? It probably is, but I had a chainsaw on me, so. Most streamers have like a GTX 780 or higher, or. Oh, wait. You're talking about computer stuff, so I gotta scroll up. Thus alive, and he has chats open, the game opens. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff going on. Like Schmirby says, there's chats open, there's all kinds of windows open, there's the camera, and all that stuff. And besides, my computer's not that great. Okay, most streamers have a GTX 780. I don't remember what I have, but my stats are like, they're at the very bottom of the page. Okay, so there's a sound card. You should have it for one of those. You should save up for one of those. It might improve mic. And if you have an APU instead of a CPU, you might get less heat. Yeah, that's a problem. My computer's freaking hot. If you use a computer from put Windows 7 on it, then Google says goodbye to game streams. And no one's on Apoc Z. I don't know what Apoc Z is. I'm high. I am high up here. Holy crap. Holy crap. Go for a ride. Keep going. Taking a while, isn't it? Yeah. Keep going. Keep going. Wow, what the fuck? This is some crazy strong wood here. We broke our bones on that fall, so we can't get up there yet. Okay, then you should know that if you're playing a game in a webcam, you'd need a CPU that can run all those, then a GPU so you can see it, and then internet upload to Twitch. I thought you were talking about when you watch video, not when you stream. Then a sound card is unnecessary, but if you have like a CD, you might enjoy a hell of a sound card, and someone's PCs and web voices are good ones. Easy to pop up, whatever. Okay. So, hey, Manus 100, welcome to the show. Manus, come find me. Come on, Manus, try to find me. How many bullets do I have? We should get our legs back soon. You think so? You want it higher? Well, I don't... Be careful how high you build it, because there's not many zombies around here. Only 4 zombies are gonna spawn here. Or 5. You can build it higher if you want. But I thought we were just gonna build up to that third level right there. Just build on the third level. But if you want 4... If you wanted 4 levels, we shouldn't have taken the 4th level off. But, okay. Okay, how about... here. My legs are back. Okay. So... Let's get rid of this level right here. Oh shit. There we go. Solves that problem. Well, well, I can't help you because I fell and I broke my legs. Okay. Okay, so this, where are you? Hi. Epsom Flower, yep, I do remember you. You were here a couple days ago. Let's get away from the noise of that chainsaw. Oh, there, my legs are back. Thank you. Oh shit. I almost ran out of water. I got so busy destroying that thing I forgot, and I was wondering why everything started turning gray. Nothing like a long, cold drink after a hard day's work. Eat some potatoes, that's man's food right there. Time to make some bandages. Okay. What's up? What game did we meet? It was this one, I think. Okay. No bullets. What a chip. Nothing respawned here in the barn. Ah, oh, what a chip. Let's get that Master Finn. Where is he? Where is he? Come on, get me. Come on, get me. Missed. Hehehehe. Turn on my light. There we go. Look at those other houses. They look nice from over here, don't they? All lit up. Looks like a little village. Come on, Manus, don't spam the chat. Here, I want to go check out your platform now that it's done. I haven't been up there yet. Oh, you destroyed the ladder. Or maybe a zombie destroyed it, huh? Shit. Oh well. You want to go kill some zombies? don't think we need a sledgehammer. I'm not sure, so I'm taking it anyway. Whoa, shit. Bastard. Well, I'm set on drinks for a while. I get a large bottle of water that's gonna cure like 60% thirst. Okay, dead. I snuck up on a zombie. What the fuck? What's glowing over here? That's weird. Why is this blue? Oh, holy shit. That's weird. The blue light comes through the walls. All dead, eh? Let's see. Milk. Victory power. I think you need two glow sticks. Oh, two glow sticks. Okay. Let me center my steering here. Oh shit.